The 2015 Toyota Camry gets a dash of new styling, maintaining the Camry's position as America's best-selling car, apparently wasn't enough for Toyota. Just 3 years after the debut of an all-new 7th-generation model, the 2015 Toyota Camry gets a thorough upgrade, revised styling and ride quality, added safety options, and new trim levels mark the most significant changes. The new model is nearly 2 inches longer, and its wheels are spaced another half inch apart, but the most obvious change is a wider trapezoidal grille shape. The Camry also gets two new trim levels. The XSE trim level builds on the Sporty SE trim level, with an even firmer suspension setup. Nothing changes under the hood. The base engine remains a 2.5-liter four-cylinder generating 178 horsepower. But new for the 2015 is a wireless charging station for certain cell phones. It allows certain smartphones to charge by simply setting them in the bin located just in front of the transmission shifter. New optional equipment includes safety features like lane departure warning, adaptive cruise control, pre-collision alerts, automatic headlights, and a cross-traffic alert system. The 2015 Toyota Camry will arrive in showrooms this fall, starting around the same price as the current model.